Tiger, you won't. Oh my god, you got Tiger.
Twice.
Whoa! Yo!
I was trying to watch him do his thing in the corner, man. It sounded fascinating.
That doesn't sound right.
Engine number 9 on the New York Transit line. If my train goes off the tracks, pick it up. Back on the scene, crispy and clean. You can try, but don't work, cause you can't.
What up, everybody? We back on the forest to restart the
hard survival grind.
Yes, sir. We're gonna see how far we can get on hard survival. Last time,
you guys remember our last time we got
slaughtered. We did not make it that far.
I think we got like maybe 7-8 days in.
Something like that.
And, yeah, we got slapped. They bum rushed us as we were building. Actually, I do remember that.
Mm-hmm. That was rough.
Yo, they really like bum rushed us like in broad daylight as we were building, threw us completely off guard. Mm-hmm. I feel like we should go find that first cannibal camp, if you know what I'm talking about. I have one med.
Right here.
For real? Like, oh my god. Alright, well, so we're about to go get, the modern axe and start that off for today. It's quite eventful.
Alright. Gotta hit the spot.
There we go. There we go. At the bottom of it.
Also,
I can't see. There we go.
We'll also be able to kill these first cannibals and get their bones.
Yee. And some other stuff.
Compass.
Map, all that.
Meds. Let's go.
Alright. The jealous god punishes a parent's fault on their children. What? I think I read that wrong. Dyslexia!
Oh, I'm going to jump this.
Oh. Already slid down it.
I feel like there's something up and to the left. Ready to kill something.
Alright.
Where are you gonna pop out, son? There you are!
Oh, chill! Yeah.
Get stuck.
Jabbed up, son. This man just tanked all that, though.
I
like.
Should say rock in a sharp place?
No, I threw my frick. Okay. It's right there. This dude should be dead. He hit me like 2 times, like, yo, like, we were, there we go. Alright. Let me take a dip in this water over here if I can wash this off, can I? Just like doing that, nope, of course not. It'd be too easy. Ah.
Be careful. There's two up there.
I don't see nobody.
Once you get up into the main part, there's two.
Alright, I'm gonna come back to you. I'm low on health. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. Put that away.
Good, I'm gonna
pull out this.
I got 31 cloth. That's big. Firestarters.
Oh yeah.
And some rope.
26 dollars in cash. Alright, we got two up here, yeah. This dude backed up all the way in the corner. I can't even hit him. Jesus. Whacking. Monsters whacking. And dodging the mess out of me, bruh. And he went back up into a corner. Oh, there we go. Got him. Ooh. Chill. I'm so low.
You spray my ears.
Yeah, I got you. Stupid. Almost died, bro. But, so, what are we gonna talk about, man? Talk about something. Wait, this video, we definitely need to. This dude said, how's my day been? It's been alright. I was thinking more along the lines of hip-hop.
You ever been to San Jamar?
No, I haven't been to San Jamar. What I'm trying to talk about is hip-hop! Who are you listening to? Who are you fucking with? Type of hip-hop.
Right now?
Yeah. Let's get down to the bare bones of it. Mikey Moore? Oh, I listened to that song, The Beast, too.
That song and Zipper are both very good.
Zipper? I'm gonna give that a listen to.
He's pretty good, right?
Yeah, no, I fuck with The Beast. Ooh, I jump down like a retard.
You dead?
Yeah, I'm down. I thought I was on the wall. I was trying to hug the wall. I was trying to do that. Normally it works, but they were like, nope. Not on hard survival.
Did you just waste bone armor?
No. I didn't even make any.
Okay. I can try.
Would you on it? He freaking eats them instead of just grabbing them. I'm pressing X to grab stuff and he freaking...
I have to wear the leather jacket at all times.
Nice. I got some dynamite, got some flares. Got paint and everything, picture. And then we'll go grab this X. Down here. I should jump in the water over here a little bit.
Box and a
half. Clear myself out.
There's a box with a circuit board in it. Over here.
Alright. So clean myself off. There's some water over there to clean yourself off if you haven't.
I'm fine.
Circuit board. Where's the circuit board?
Over here. Gotta hit the box.
It's already there, but I'm trying to see if I can get anything else. Nope.
What about...
There's one over here.
Yeah. There could be other ones right here.
Yeah, I'm gonna say maybe these long boxes. Yep. Exactly. Nice. Alright. Extra circuit boards. Wait. I got even more. I'm maxed out now. Yeah, really, every long box.
Trying to show you where it was.
No, okay. When I turned around, I seen the opening to it. But I just walked, like, right past it. don't have freaking energy to slide down this beach. The fatigue shit is real. Fucking go through your stamina a lot faster.
Yeah, we should check our calories at night to make sure we're getting more in and out. That's the only way it'll build strength.
Jesus. Made that what? Climb extra long. Which I had no stamina.
Alright, y'all. We are on our way to get the katana.
Sure.
Seen us do it many a times. After you come up here, make a left at the half a hanging body. And you follow the planks.
And we should be here.
And we are here.
I said a little premature.
A whole lot of cash.
Where's the katana?
In this dude. Why is there two circuit boards here? Loading. Should be in this dude.
I don't know, but there's something else sticking out of this dude that I cannot pick up.
What the hell? Should be the katana. I got one.
Nah, it's like this. I don't even know what to describe what the hell is on this dude. But it's not a katana. It's not a katana in this dude either.
Part
survival,
know.
Is there only one?
No, there should be two. I'm really confused right now.
I'm not getting a katana here for me. I mean, do you see another katana? What do you see?
Circuit board. Just some weird thing sticking out of this dude with a fish on it.
Okay, so you're seeing what I see. Maybe it is what it's on. I don't know. Well. Hopefully it's not like one train cell and shit like that too.
I'm just gonna do this.
Drop the katana.
Show back up for me.
I can't pick up any more katanas. Oh shit.
What?
I have a katana. I don't even remember picking that shit up.
I just handed it to you.
So can you pick up that one on the floor?
You already had one, you.
Yeah.
We went through all that and you. Oh my god. I'm leaving. Actually, no, I'm not leaving because. Flashlight's over here. Right.
Oh yeah, back here, back here. Bro. You gotta buy a word. Can you get back up? Thank you. This dude was not hitting that shit. I saw that soon.
there you go.
I don't have any. What the hell is this? Whoa, I haven't been by this.
Yeah, there's a cave over here. Not in the right spot right now.
At all. We just fucking went back to that other. This is the modern axe cave.
It's not.
Are you sure?
It's not.
It is not, but.
Because the plane would be over here.
Yo! Oh my god! Whoa! Family! Down oh my
here.
Jesus!
Down here. There's a cliff.
I don't know where you're at.
Over here.
I don't have stamina! I can't run more than 2 fucking feet!
I can't.
I'm clicking. Yo, chill. They about to jump me. Shut up. Yes, fight each other. Go. I can't fucking front still. I just jumped. I died. No, we're good. I have very low health. Oh my god. No.
Eat a med. Are we good?
No, one jump down. He's staring at you.
I'll take care of this dude.
I jumped down another hill. Oh my god.
They're all down.
Yo, he's really fucking panicking. Oh, I'm out, bro. I jumped down another hill. Hopefully we don't run into some more cannibals. What if we don't run into another group of cannibals? Oh.
I'm fighting here. I'm gonna need some help.
Oh, shit. I thought you were running with me.
Mark's smoking a cigar. Or my brother is.
Oh, I thought you said one of them smoking a cigar. You said Mark. I'm about to say, oh my god, they're disrespectful. They have evolved.
Alright, I took out 2 with the bow and 1 with my sword.
This guy is Rambo.
I've been going off with the bow. I don't want to toot my own horn.
I had to book it, bro. Oh my god, that was intense.
Come on back, you can have one of the bodies.
He's like, you don't understand, I was like, oh, well, I, like, went to go see if it really was that same, thing. You were like, nah, it's not, and I went to go look, and I'm like, okay, yeah, this is not actually a, it was just like a rock that looked like it was a cave. And I went up to it, and then I just fucking heard a scream behind me, like they were all eating dinner, and I just interrupted them. And they all got up, and I was like, oh, shit! And by the time I looked, I had no fucking stamina, because we were already running that way. So I'm like, shit, I can't run!
There's some arrows up here. Yeah, I got the bone armor. Arrows and flares.
It sounds a like a freaking Native American band.
Arrows and flares.
Hi, my name's Chief Nightwolf. This is my band, Arrows and Flares.
This is my first song. My dad has a gambling addiction.
Yo, that's disrespectful. I didn't think he was gonna say that. Oh shit. Oh man.
Just doing that, and my dad owns a casino.
Every song starts out like, oh, la, 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 la. Oh my god.
A 1, a 2, a 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, 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 oh. Instead of smoke machines, there's just people doing fucking signal fires. I just shot this dude in the head with an arrow.
You're still fighting people? Oh my god.
He just showed up. Oh, there's another one.
You know who they're not beating, though? Cheer and piss sweat.
No.
You're in piss sweat, bro. You got some bangers. This whole first freaking EP, no one understands me. It's fucking great. Feature songs like Mom, Get Out My Room. And, it's not music, or it's not, sound, it's art. And my personal favorite, Not Emotional, it's Puberty. So, yeah. Everybody, go listen to Jarrett.
What about they're not my banger. They're My Skinny Jeans, not My Sisters.
Yeah, that one's great. Fucking crisp. Comes on that like, hi, my name's Jarrett. It's my band, Piss Sweat. And it's our debut song. It's not My Sister's Skinny Jeans, they're mine. One, a two, a one, two, three, four. It's fucking rocking out for the rest of the night, yo. And fluorescent pink skinny jeans, which are clearly his sister's, but don't tell him that. He said my dad's gambling addiction. Oh, you're going to hell.
I mean, I've known that for a long time.
I was like, it wasn't debatable at this point, but I'm just saying, like, yeah, dad, like the devil's right, like, in the middle of, like, writing your last name.
Just picking my room.
He was in the middle of writing your last name, like, hella slow, and then you said that joke. He was like, oh, yeah, let me just hurry up and fucking finish this nigga's name, because he, yeah. Right here. I already have a whole bunch of shit. I need tape. That's why.
I'm gonna remember my way there.
Man,
way
you there. Need tape for bombs? I'm trying to think. You need tape for bombs. Yeah, right?
Yeah. I think this one can just jump.
You only got like freaking like two.
Oh, you cannot just jump.
Yeah, wow. Okay. Thank you for doing that. Because I was about to jump.
Alright, here's a chainsaw.
Alright, so we get the chainsaw first, then the climax.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, and then there's this thing. Remember, we have to go across here.
Hey, there's a couple cannibals. It's about to get dangerous.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I'm pulling out my chainsaw. Deal with these dudes. It's Texas Chainsaw Massacre time. Forest Chainsaw Massacre time. Hopefully we don't get demonetized for that. We do not own the rights to that movie, guys.
No, we do not.
Right there. Put that there. You got your lighter out? Because I can't see nothing. I got my chainsaw out. Mm-hmm. I thought it was joking. What's up? Yo, yeah, don't be walking up like you about to do something. Look at you, on fire and getting roasted. Oh, wait, yo, he's swinging still. Like, he's eating that shot. Like, how do you eat a fire arrow and just continue swinging as I'm hitting you with a chainsaw? That is some crazy shit. Yo, hold on, I'm getting bum rushed. There's some more dudes. Yeah. Yo, how is he still swinging? I'm about to die. That makes no sense, yo. You get hit with a fire arrow, then you just start swinging through the pain. That's some Piss Sweat shit right there. That's a Piss Sweat song, swinging through the pain. Nah, that's a Nipple Bleed song, actually. Nipple Bleed.
You don't know about Nipple Bleed.
And it's a harder rock band, everybody. They rock way harder than Piss Sweat. More like Death Metal. For real. Piss Sweat is more like, you know, punk rock, like emo rock. But
oh my god, a baby!
Why is that funny? Imagine just walking to your friend's house and he has a baby. You just act like you don't know. He's like, whoa, a baby! He's gonna leave that thing there just like unattended? He's not about to execute it or nothing? Those things are dangerous, man. I got more fucking blood on me. I gotta stop using this chainsaw. I keep getting covered in blood.
We gotta keep going this way, you know that, right?
Yeah, I just gotta wash off the blood, that's what I was trying to do. I'm just covered in blood. I can put that away now.
You gotta blow up the wall. Remember doing that.
Whoa, a couple more babies flinging themselves.
Yeah, I'm gonna focus on blowing up a wall.
I wish babies can do that in real life.
Kill those babies. What, jump at people?
That'd be fucking great.
It'll make babies cooler.
Honestly. They're no longer useless. They can be used as attack things. Launch my baby at intruders.
Yeah.
Nobody's robbed my house, ever.
Beware of baby.
You walk into a house and fucking somebody launches a baby at you. And tell me you're not leaving. He just threw a baby at me. He doesn't care about my life. The fuck? He just threw a baby at me. That man's insane.
Clinically.
Some shit back here. I got a story piece at him.
Cool. And there should be the ledge over here. By the way, yes, there is. Dudes.
You gonna throw shit on her? Yeah, we're. Let's have this picture up. I don't wanna pull up my chainsaw again, actually. Pull up my katana. Where's my dynamite?
Alright. Just turn them into pieces.
Oh, they're dead? Okay, we're.
And the baby. Pieces.
What the hell? Are you serious? That fall caused damage. From up there. The I have no heals on me. I'm gonna go grab the climbing axe and get the hell out of here. Made no sense. No, I don't want to go this way. Because we tried to go that way that one time. Get off the wall. I prefer not to die. We back out here, y'all. And before we had left the cave, Drew asked a critical question, and that question was, top 5 personal candies. Drew, would you like to go first, or should I take the honors?
I'll go first.
Alright.
So, my number 5 is Reese's.
Nice, nice. Peanut butter and chocolate, can't go wrong.
Yes, sir. And then my number 4... I'd have to go to Kit Kat. Number 3 is Ferrero Rocher's. Never had them. It's chocolate around, like, and then in the center is Nutella and a hazelnut.
Okay.
I suggest it if you've never had them. Highly. And then my number 2 is Sour Patch Watermelon.
It's on my list.
Number 1 is Mike and Ike Tropical Mix.
My mom would like you.
It's ridiculous.
She fucks with Mike and Ike. Alright, let me start with my number 1. And, let me give my number 1 to... an old school candy, Charleston Chew.
Charleston Chew.
It. It's just like chocolate and marshmallow.
You introduced me to those.
Yeah, them shits is crack. Number 2, I'm gonna have to give to Banana Laffy Taffy. Specifically, Banana Laffy Taffy. Honestly, any banana taffy is really popping for me. Even Banana Now or Laters or Frunas is like another candy, like taffy. It's a Spanish candy, actually. And then my number 3, I'm gonna say, what's his name? Three Musketeer. Do like chocolate and nougat. I'm a big fan of nougat. And that's just straight chocolate and nougat. So, number 4 is what's his name? Sour Patch Watermelon. Those are. I feel like those are classic at this point. Like those are.
Here.
And what's that?
Your number 5.
Oh, Heel Mix. Word. And my number five, I'm just gonna give to Twix, man.
Twix are fire.
Yeah. Chocolate, cookie, caramel. I was gonna give it to Cinnamon Toast Crunch, cereal bar, but that's not really a candy. It's like just a snack, a Rice Krispie treat type shit. That's for a different list.
I got you.
Hope you guys have enjoyed this.
Hopefully you did enjoy this video on the forest.
Cause we put in some work, y'all. And I went down a couple different times. So for every time I went down, there better be a freaking like for this video.
That's fair.
I think that's honestly fair. It's like, what, like 5 likes? Come on, guys. 29 subscribers. If we can get 5 likes, I'll shave my head. I'll go bald.
I'd pay money to see that, so.
Hey, it's out there, guys. It's freaking out there. It's the first challenge. 5 likes, I'll go bald. I feel like Sean, Steve, Don, Isaiah, and Al are going to watch this video just so I can go bald. And they're purposely going to like it. I feel like Jake's also going to like it. You're probably going to like it. Like, oh my God. I'm going to have to go bald.
Damn.
Yeah. But as always, like, comment, subscribe. Do all that.
Yeah. Don't forget the like.
He said, especially that like. Fucking like. We need 5 likes, guys, and this nigga goes bald.
Like a video twice if you can. Like a video thrice.
Oh my God, I really hope you don't get 5 fucking likes.
I'll create dummy accounts just to get the likes.
Oh my God. And as always, crack is whack.
If it's white, it ain't right.
The lonely nights, they fade away. He slips into his white Nikes. He smokes and then he's on the way. To free his mind and searcher, to free his mind and searcher, to free his mind and searcher. Day and night, the lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day.